name of Jesus. Pray this thing in all my life, serving you. The greatest thing in all my life is serving you. I want to serve you, Lord. I want to serve you, Lord. The greatest thing in all my life is serving. A man walked the streets of old Benin, had nothing. He was mocked, he was derided, he was looked down upon. People spoke about him condescendingly. His friends deserted him because he had material absences. There was absolutely nothing to his name. But somewhere in the decrepit part of Ajegunle in Lagos, a couple, stark illiterate parents, gave birth to a small boy. They were also condescendingly looked upon. And whilst that was going on in Ajegunle, Lagos, this man walked the streets of old Benin with just one thing, and that was the word. Many years down the line, the Lord brought nations of the world into his hands. And each time he spoke, he commanded presidents, he commanded multinational institutions at the feet of him that gave him power. Before he translated 20 years ago, he had become a very signature for Pentecostal righteousness. Ladies and gentlemen, that small boy in Ajegunle was to grow to become a Nollywood star. And 20 years down the line, he was given the singular honor to reenact a man who over 40 years ago walked old Benin and was looked down upon. Today, to the glory of God, that little boy born into that decrepit part of Ajegunle has played the most important personality in Christendom in African jurisdiction. My name is Charles Okafor, and I am your reenacted Benson Idahosa. God bless you. My bishop, I salute you. Thank you.
Give him a clap offering. Amen. Look, this altar is significant to the end time ministry. Look at Ami. You are part of it. Say, I'm dangerous. You don't know. It's all right. Come with your tithes. Where's Dr. Digge? Come and pray over these tithes and release these people for abundance. Archbishop said, Nollywood is not for the devil. Take it. We are taking it. To me, what is happening now is significant. It's telling us that we have taken it. Amen. Yes. Lift your tithe to heaven. Doctor.
Our gracious Father, what an opportunity, what a privilege to come to your house to say thank you that we have works we are doing with our hands. These hands have prospered. We have tasted of your goodness. We have tasted of your abundance of blessings. And out of these so many things, oh God, you've given to us, we came today with 1/10 to to say, thank you, Lord, in accordance with your word. Baba, Lord, because we have obeyed your word, we ask that the reward for obedience be our portions in the name of Jesus. Our Father and our God, we pray, thank you for even the sermon we heard today. You have provided us with something. And you are an entrepreneur, Lord. A businessman you are that believes in prosperity of your children. Even as we sowed this today, Lord, seed we offered, give us bountiful harvest in the name of Jesus.